Hi guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching. Mostly Said, I am Prajakta. Welcome back to just a casual Saturday, which also happens to be my birthday. That's right. It's not a big deal, but it's kind of a big deal. Just kidding. No, it is. It definitely is. It is a big deal. I'm sorry, I'm gonna stop. But I'm shooting this video a day before my birthday. So today is a Friday and I'm super excited because tomorrow is a Saturday. This is a lot of time travel we do here. Welcome to Mostly Say. But hey, we have a bunch of questions is hafte ke liye. Before we get into it, please tell me aapne mera Thursday wala video dekha hai. Please tell me. I am loving the comments. You know what is my favorite part about those comments? कि उन सारे कमेंट्स ना उनको पढ़ के से लग रहा है कि सारे कन्फेशंस हैं. मतलब सब ऐसे एम्बेरसिंगली टाइप कर रहे हैं कि हाँ मैं ये भी करती हूँ, हाँ ये मेरे साथ भी होता है. सो इट्स अ लिटिल कन्फेशन रूम हैपनिंग इन द कमेंट सेक्शन एंड आई लव इट. मैं देख कर मैं और सुदीप हम इतने हंसे जा रहे हैं वो सारे कमेंट्स पढ़ के. सो थैंक यू फॉर द कमेंट्स. इफ यू हैवंट सीन इट यर आई लिंक इट समवेयर हियर और इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन फॉर श्योर. ठीक है, चलो लेट्स गेट इनटू दैट. मीनल गनू, हाय मीनल. Hey, do you remember what you did for your 18th birthday? Love you. What I did for my 18th birthday? Wow. I have absolutely no. For my 20th birthday, I remember मैं पहली बार गाड़ी चला के यहां से मुरबाड़ गई थी. Which is a. Right? Where is मुरबाड़? Ahead of Kalyan.
Yeah, towards that.
Towards that place. तो मैं पहली बार ही मैंने गाड़ी चलानी का मेरा मोटिवेशन था कि मेरे 20th बर्थडे पे हम जहां पे भी जाएंगे मेरे गाड़ी चला के जानी है. सो दैट वाज माय 20th. आई रियली रियली डोंट रिमेम्बर व्हाट आई डिड ऑन माय 18th बर्थडे, व्हिच इज काइंड ऑफ सैड. आई शो इज एन 18 लाइक एन आइकॉन, बट मेरे लिए तो चलो खैर. ऑनेस्टली आई लव एवरी बर्थडे. टुमारो इज माई 27th बर्थडे, व्हिच अपेरेंटली इज लाइक अ शैंपेन बर्थडे, क्योंकि 27th को मैं 27 ईयर्स की हो रही हूँ. सो इट्स क्वाइट आइकॉनिक, आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. मेरे लिए मेरा हर बर्थडे इज द बेस्ट थिंग इन द वर्ल्ड. लेकिन आई डोंट रिमेम्बर यार, आई रियली डोंट रिमेम्बर. डिम्पल श्री रवि, हाय प्राजू, माई नेम इज डिम्पल, लव यू एंड योर वीडियो. थैंक यू, लॉट्स ऑफ लव फ्रॉम गोवा. ए हाय, टेल अस योर बेस्ट बर्थडे मेमरी. बेस्ट बर्थडे, ओके यार, एवरी बर्थडे ऑफ माइंड हैज ओनली बीन स्पेशल बिकॉज ऑफ द पीपल इन माई लाइफ. मतलब ऑब्वियसली द प्रेजेंट्स एंड ऑल आर ऑल्सो ग्रेट, आई एम नॉट कंप्लेनिंग, लेकिन बिकॉज ऑफ द पीपल दैट आई हैड कॉन्स्टेंटली इन माई लाइफ ऑल दीज इयर्स, इट्स बीन अमेजिंग. बट वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट मेमरीज इज कि जब स्कूल के टाइम पे ना, जब जिस दिन ऐसे होता था कि ओ कल मैंने यूनिफॉर्म नहीं पहनना है, टुमारो आई कैन वेयर माई बर्थडे ड्रेस एंड आई कैन गो. So whatever that dress was picked out weeks in advance, my hair was decided, my shoes were polished, everything was great, good to go. So मेरे साथ जब मैं घर पे रहती थी ना, I used to wait to go to school कि मेरा birthday अब school में celebrate होगा. जब मैं school में होती थी ना, मुझे पता होता था कि जब मैं घर जाऊंगी तो मम्मा पापा ने already पूरा घर सजा के रखा होगा मेरे birthday party के लिए, which is going to happen in the evening. So I used to wear like that. School में रहूं या घर के बारे में सोचूं, but घर के all of that. That whole excitement and that whole khichdi of thoughts in my mind was, I think, one of my favorite memories from like birthday memories. Jaspreet Gapa, hi Jaspreet, hi Prajuji and Sahej. Oh hi Sahej, lots of love from Punjab. My question is, did you read any books by Roald Dahl in your childhood? I have not, but I should. If you would you suggest what, which one would you suggest I read? What is your favorite color? Black, I think. If I'm wearing black, it's just black. I mean, I like all colors, but I go towards black on when I don't know what to do. Would you rather eat your favorite food for the rest of your life or don't eat it for the? What would I rather eat my favorite food for the rest of my life or not eat it for the rest of my life? If it's my favorite food, I'll eat it. No, for the rest of my life. What is this question? Sage, what is this question? Your favorite YouTuber after Mostly Sane is not like one person. No, you like everybody, but I think other than Mostly Sane, if someone's content I really, really enjoy, it is Bionic. Little annoying, but it's okay. What happened? If you were to suggest any book for a 12-year-old girl, which book will you suggest? A 12-year-old girl. Harry Potter. Read Harry Potter.
Harry Boys.
Oh yeah. Read Famous Five, Hardy Boys, Nancy Drew, Secret Seven, anything that has Enid Blyton on it, love it. Describe yourself in 3 words. like and subscribe. Do you have a crush? Did you have a crush in your primary school? I did actually. So me, my best friend and I both of us had a crush on the same guy, and we had so much pride in the fact that we are so similar. We are such best friends. We are like sisters. Our choice in boys is also the same. Obviously, that boy did not know we existed, but we did have a crush on the same guy. Love your Shameless song. Thank you. Thank you so much, Sahej. Sajjad Saleem. Hi, Sajjad. I have a bunch of questions for you. Which is your favorite corner in your room? My favorite corner is that one, which you can't see, and that's a horrible answer. Mere room mein ek corner hai jahan pe there's a reading chair, piche mere books rakhe hue hain, there's a little plant and a lamp, or it's a very cozy place. It's my place. Jahan pe mujhe baith ke books padhna bahut pasand hai. Which is that one birthday party of yours that, or someone you can never forget? Wahi wala jo tha. Which is your favorite video of the week? I mean, Saturday, Tuesday, or Thursday? Yeah, this is like choosing which child I like the most. Yeah, teenon hi bahut alag hote hain. Saturday ke liye I'm always excited kyunki ye conversation hota hai Saturdays ko. Tuesday ke liye I'm always excited kyunki Tuesday ko it is something that is so close to our heart and we get to talk about it. Or Tuesday videos mujhe help karte hain apni audience ke sath connect karne mein. Thursday videos are a riot to shoot or a riot to write. I'm super excited. So I don't know. I can't choose. D'Souza Ayoka. Hi. My question for you, should we go out of our way and help someone who's not close to us or no? Because every time I do that, my friends tell me that people are taking advantage of me. But if I don't, I feel guilty for not being able to help. What should I do? I think you should help. Don't worry about if people are taking advantage. Don't worry about whatever. Karmanyavadika raste maafaleshu kadachana. I hope I'm saying it right. Which means, ki tum bas kaam karo and don't do it expecting anything in return. Do it because it makes you happy and you're a beautiful person, because you said that if you don't help, you feel guilty for not being able to help when you could. So do it for yourself more than you're doing it for someone else. Bilkul mat socho agar koi advantage le raha hai, koi nahi le raha hai. But also keep an open mind and handle it better than just like, haan theek hai, tu jo bolega main kar lungi, you know. Ruchira Singh. Hi Ruchira. Have you read Twilight? Team Jacob or Edward? I have not read Twilight. I have watched the movies and I had a massive Twilight phase, and I was definitely Team Edward. I definitely was Team Edward, yeah. I don't know. Am I gonna get hate for this? Wedge E Table by Adnya. Hi. Thank you so much for watching my comment. I'm Adnya and welcome to my question. Following your tone of style. Oh, that is cute. माझा प्रश्न असा आहे की हॅव यू एवर ट्राईड क्लासिकल म्युझिक और क्लासिकल डान्स? बाय द वे, ईगली वेटिंग फॉर मॉन टूज नेक्स्ट व्हिडिओ. यू आर अमेझिंग. थँक्यू सो मच आज्ञा. आय हॅव नॉट एवर ट्राईड क्लासिकल म्युझिक टिल अबाउट येस्टरडे, विच इज माय थर्सडे व्हिडिओ, वेन आय वेंट फॉर द क्लासिकल म्युझिक. लेकिन मैंने भरतनाट्यम सीखा है फॉर क्वाइट सम इयर्स. मैंने भरतनाट्यम के 4 एग्जाम्स दिए. आई थिंक मैंने मध्यमा प्रथम और मध्यमा पूर्ण आई थिंक आई हैव गिवन. आई डिडंट गो टू विशारद, बट आई हैव लर्न भरतनाट्यम. यस, आई ऑल्सो ऑलवेज वॉन्ट टू लर्न कथक, बट नेवर गॉट टू. मे बी आई विल लर्न इट नाउ. नेहाट जारा. हाय. हे प्राजू, हिजाब दिस साइड. ओके. हाय. I comment on almost every video but you never take my, I'm so sorry. Question is, which is your favorite video of yours? Yaar, again, कैसे बताया जाए कि कौन सा favorite? बहुत सारे हैं. लेकिन मेरे लिए सबसे memorable अगर कोई videos हैं तो it is 10 hilarious words Delhi Ites use, types of people on WhatsApp groups, family WhatsApp groups, Shameless, no offense. My Tuesday video called Shame on Us. My rickshaw wala video. Yesterday's this Thursday's video I think makes to one of my favorite videos ever. Yeah. Kavya Mittal. Hi Kavya. Hi Pradita, I'm a big fan. I wanted to ask you, have you hidden something really big from your parents? I mean, even if I did, confessing that on the internet won't be the smartest idea. But no, actually, yaar, I don't know if I was too good a girl growing up, or I was just boring, or I don't know what it was, but I never really had secrets or things that I didn't tell my parents. और अभी तक वैसा ही है, अभी तक ऐसी कोई वो चीजें नहीं है कि जो मैं बहुत छुपा के अपने पेरेंट्स से करती हूँ, या कोई चीज़ उनको मैं बिल्कुल बता नहीं सकती हूँ कि मेरी ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है इस चक्कर में नहीं. प्रीति सिंह, हाय प्रारिता, आई एम आस्किंग दीज क्वेश्चन सिंस 5 months, प्लीज आंसर दी. आई एम सो सॉरी प्रीति, प्लीज आंसर दी. वॉट वॉज योर परसेंटेज इन 10th एंड 12th स्टैंडर्ड एंड योर फर्दर एजुकेशन? हाउ मच डू यू अर्न थ्रू यूट्यूब? इज रिशांग लिविंग एट योर हाउस? Preeti Singh, you sound awfully like a nosy next door auntie who wants to know everything that's going on. I don't know how any of this will make a difference in your life. So why should I burden you with this information? Ha, Preeti Singh, tell me why. Moving on. Langs, languages. Where do we ask Sawal Saturday for? Where do we ask questions for Sawal Saturday? This is like a one line joke. वो joke नहीं होता था, एक एक बुढ़ी थी जो बचपन में ही मर गई. Joke like that. Asta Jain, hi Asta. Here are some rapid fire questions. Which is your favorite song amongst all your songs? I only have 2 songs and the diss track. But I think Shameless was the root for all of a lot of things that bloomed out of that beautiful flower. So Shameless. Online games or real games? Real games manje kya hai? What does real games mean? Like kabaddi and pakda pakdi and langdi or football and stuff. Sorry, I just instantly gravitated to Son Sakli and Lagori. I'm sorry. For me growing up, those were real games. No online games yaar, I can never play online games. With makeup look or without makeup? Always all the time. Braided hair or open hair? Braided, yeah. Did you ever bunk college class in college? And if yes, confess it to your parents. Oh, they know. A lot of times I used to bunk and go watch movies with them. See, when I told you, a very boring child, nothing to hide. कितनी बार ऐसे होता था कि कोई फैमिली फंक्शन होता था या कहीं जाना होता था और मम्मा को मुझे फोन आते थे, सो ना मूवी देखने जा रहे हैं, तो मैं बोलती थी मम्मा मुझे अभी तक रखते थे, मम्मी लाइक चल अगर छोड़ सकती है तो छोड़ के आ जा. तो मैं बंक करके मेरे पेरेंट्स के साथ जाती थी. बहुत बार ऐसे हुआ, ऐसा कुछ नहीं, आई कैन nothing like that. That's all for the rapid fire round. Lots of love from Ichhal Karanji, Kolhapur district. Thank you so much, Asta. Okay, that is all the questions we have for this week's hashtag Sawal Saturday. I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go supervise someone who's baking a cake for me, and it's supposed to be a surprise cake. I also have to go practice my surprise expressions, so I'm very busy a night before my birthday. I'll see you again on Tuesday. Until we meet, subscribe to my channel, please. Until we meet, love. Also, watch my latest Thursday video. Bye.